Well, it seems like 2102 is heading back home to Port Clinton, Pennsylvania. She's going on temporary display there for their Reading and Northern Open days at Port Clinton. That'll take place July 11th and 12th, 1998.
Mile post 152. No dragging equipment.